All right, right, time to kick it with Mr. Crumpton this morning.
Hi, Kenny. Did I hear Gucci?
Good morning. Yes, you heard Gucci, Christy. You did hear Gucci. Let's say Gucci repurposing into a custom motorcycle. That's all I'm going to say. So you guys have to watch the rest of the morning and see how that works. Well, the man himself, as you can see, we're in his shop here. Let's talk to him. Guys are busy working on mics because the Piston Power Show is coming up, and that's where this team has placed very, very well. Thank you very much. As you can see, the proof is in the pudding. Al Grant, the man, the myth, the legend. Good morning, Al. How are you?
Good, Kenny. How
that table kind of speaks for itself, doesn't it?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. Matter of fact, we got a bigger table for the next setting. So
for more trophies.
Yeah, we have more trophies.
Well, you guys have done really, really well at the Piston Power Show, but this has been a labor of love for you and your family, hasn't it?
Absolutely, yeah, for over 45 years.
And how did you get started tinkering? You know, I mean, you're wrenching, but now we can look at the custom work. This isn't just, you know, changing the tire or putting a battery on a bike, is it?
Absolutely. I was in the industry for the city of Cleveland. Mm-hmm. I was, matter of fact, one of the foremen there.
Okay.
So I had been turning a wrench for quite some time.
Okay.
But the love for motorcycles, I owned one. And whenever something would happen, I would repair it.
Yeah, instead of taking it to someone else.
Right. So when I did the repair, and then I teamed up with a friend of mine that wanted to ride, and I said, hey, you know what, one day, you know, I said, I'd like to have a shop. So he came in with me, and we said, okay, let's do it. And we started out just doing oil changes.
Just you two guys.
Yep. Yeah. Quick service for you and changing tires.
Okay.
And then we went from there, and we started customizing and going in the motor, and the rest was history.
And the body work. But we're going to take a look at some of the amazing bikes you have. This is just a little sampling. Christy, if you look really, 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 really close, you can see the Gucci influence. If you, because you know how women sniff out Gucci. So I'm pretty sure, yeah, they can see it. But when we come back, we're going to talk to Al and his team and show you what they do, because they have bikes that are going to compete in the Piston Power Show, which is this week. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.